How to use two apps side by side in Mac, using Split View. With Split View, you can fill your Mac screen with two apps, without having to manually move and resize windows. How to enter Split View? Hold the pointer over the green full screen button, in the upper left corner of an app window. You'll see options to enter full screen, and tile the window to the left or right. You may see additional options if you have an external display or device connected to your Mac. Select which side of the screen you want the window. On the other half of your screen will then display other open app windows that support Split View. Now select the app window you want to use side by side. That's it. Let's take a look at how to use and exit it. To move an app to the other side of the screen, move your pointer to the top edge of the screen and drag the toolbar. If you want one app to take up more of the space, you can drag the vertical line between the windows. Now you can work in both apps. If you want to use a different app in Split View, hold the pointer over the green full screen button in the upper left corner of the app you want to switch, and select Replace Tiled Window. Your screen will display other open app windows that support Split View. Let's choose. That was easy. To close the split screen view, swipe up with four fingers to open Mission Control. Then you can hold the pointer over a space until the gray expand arrow appears. Click it to close it. That's Split View. Hope this video helps you. For more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel.